I pass a lot of mouth, I think I can do it. All right, so I have some questions around 383B. And a couple of them have to do with rumors that have been going around. And actually, sometimes not even rumors, but actual untruths. So let me start with the absolute untruth. Several weeks ago, Mike Rosen, who is a columnist in the Denver Post, said, of the $39 million that is being considered for 3A in JoCo, $20 million of that was going to go to PARA, or the Public Employees Retirement Association. What I am here to tell you is that is absolutely untrue. Now, how do I know that? Here's the deal. PARA, the Public Education, the Public Employees Retirement Association, includes all kinds of employees across the state of Colorado. It includes all educators in Colorado. It includes the state patrol. It includes the justice system, and it includes all state employees. It is their Social Security. Now, is it going up? Yes, and it's going up because the law has been passed that makes it go up. So, every employee pays in 8% of their salaries. The district pays in 15.5% of salaries. So yes, is it more than Social Security? Yes, it is. But our employees do not have Social Security. So, about 2 years ago, a law was passed to redo PARA, redo the contributions, redo what we pay in. JEFCO's increase was $4.9 million. Okay? $4.9 million. Lori Gillis is our Chief Financial Officer. She is very rigorous about the way she does the budget. We have 5-year projections. In each of those years, PARA is in the budget. We are going to pay PARA as part of our compensation